Of course, the United Kingdom and the British government and the British policymakers are right when they criticize the European Union for being too bureaucratic, for this overdosis of regulation. It is the program of my commission to bring down this regulation.